Chromebook. I bought this one because it does play Netflix as well as play the games from the Chrome operating system, whereas the Samsung Chromebook did not. Plus this was less expensive. Alrighty, let's look at the ports real fast. Comes with USB 2.0 on this side, but it also has USB on this side, so it has three USB ports. You have a port for your headphones and also for a mic. This is for power. It's your Kingston lock, so if you're in business or if you have security information, you can lock that there. Here's your SD card reader. You can actually download the video from the camera here and plug it in there and watch it in there. Let's see. That HDMI port right here. This is an analog video out for your monitors. And also here is the Ethernet port. One of the reasons why I bought this one too is because it does have an Ethernet port. Nice little keyboard here. This is a little bit different than what I saw in some of the reviews. This keyboard doesn't look as busy. It looks very simple.